What's up, everybody? How is everybody doing? It is Digital Film, back with another video, and this one's going to be a little different. So I'm going to be showing you how to use a crossover, because most people, know how to do, between their legs and behind their back, but then they're like, how do I use it? I mean, I had that same problem, but most people know how to do it, but they're just too afraid to do it in the game. And that's what I had a problem with, but if you just practice a lot, then you'll get it down. So, first we're going to start out with the basic crossover. If you don't know how to do that, then there's something wrong with you. So, when a guy is in front of you, smart, and if they're a good defender, they're gonna think that you're gonna go right if you go like this. But then when you cross, you're gonna go like this, but don't. But don't. If you're gonna go like this, okay. So fake right, and then think you're gonna go left, don't. I would say to get your left hand layup down, because good defenders know that you're always going to go right because it's your right hand. So, but if you go like this, left handed, then it's going to be easier because usually you're right handed, you go on the right side. So, now, we're gonna do crossover between your legs, like that. So, why do we do it? Because it's not just a fancy move. Harden comes up the court, he's crossing like this. That's not what's going on. You need just to show off. What is that? It's basically like a crossover, but some is a really good defender. It's because of your leg. Your leg out, because they're gonna try swiping the ball, they're gonna hit your leg. So, let's go back to the left. Same with the left side. And behind the back is a really good move, because it's really good if you're going to one side and they try swiping the ball. There's two kind of crosses back behind the back. First, the bounce, and then there's a swing. The swing is where you don't bounce it until it's in front of you. And that's what you do when you're running the ball. But when you do the bounce, you go like this. It's better if you go bounce, bounce, like this. Don't have to always go for the layup. After, you can always go like this. You don't spin. You go like this. Take a layup. And, yeah. So, if you have any questions, comment down below. Subscribe and leave a like.